Okay? Okay, the second part, alpha squared plus beta squared, this one is based on the formula that I want you to remember. So everyone, let's read out the formula together. If I want to find a value of alpha squared plus beta squared, what's the formula? Alpha plus beta squared minus. Okay, this is a very important formula. I swear to you, every AMF exam, this will definitely come up. Other than you need to know how to get sum and product of roots, this is another very important formula that you need to remember. Because so long you remember, you just plug in the value. Based on what we did previously, do I know what is alpha plus beta? Yes, it was already given to us. Do I know what is alpha beta? Yes, we also found the value just now. So now it's just a matter of pressing the calculator. Dimas, press the calculator and give us the number. And underline it. Okay, don't press the calculator wrongly, yeah? Okay, stop. This is what